But for a former Central Alabama school is getting a new life. A Huntsville-based developer plans to turn the Old Valley Elementary School property into Pelham, into restaurants, shops, and even a brewery. We're told that Shrimshire Properties is behind the project along Highway 31 in Pelham. In addition to those stores, there will also be art studios as well as office space.